Where's Stinky?
Ooh, a voice recorder. Maybe there's a clue on it.
Fletcher's log 3011. I've been... Eh? Who's that?
Get him!
Get!
I'll hide his recorder, boss.
They've got Stinky, but I might still be able to catch up with them.
Long time no see, Kane.
Rex Fury!
Looking for someone?
What's that? Wow.
Leave him. There's nothing he can do. My guy says he's found someone to steal us a nice new truck. Courtesy of the Lego City PD.
Oh!
Turn that noise off!
Ow! Oh.
Did an ice cream truck hit me?
It looks that way, but no. You got beat up, Chase. Good thing Dunby sent me up here.
Duke, ow. I was looking for a miner, but... Rex got to him first.
Try not to speak.
Natalia, you came here for me?
No. He'll be fine.
Then why?
I was in the area.
Her daddy's gone missing.
What? Don't worry, Natalia. I'll find him.
I'll find him. Without you. I never should have testified against Rex Fury.
If Rex has got her daddy, and you're planning on rescuing him, then you're gonna need to learn how to defend yourself. Go see this guy. He knows Kung Fu.
Chase, what did you find out at the mine?
That I'm lousy at fighting.
Huh?
Rex was there. He grabbed Stinky before I could find him and then knocked me out.
Whoa! So what are you gonna do?
Get some training at the local dojo to make sure that he can't do that again.
Okay, and I'm gonna give Frank another call. I bet he's lost his phone.
Barry Smith. 24-hour plumber and kung fu guru. Unblocking pipes and chakras since 1987. Huh. It's worth a try.
I need to get that open. I wonder if I could use that.
Just a tiny little piece.
I'll need a lot more bricks before I can use that super build. Why would they keep hat stands outside?
Slowly does it. Be calm.
Another hat stand. And yet, no one is wearing a hat.